if two siblings have the collected telltale symptoms, is that a flag to test for APBD?
Two siblings, it's in our experience, not unheard of. We have families where there's even three affected siblings. It's the luck of the draw. Genetics and having babies is a lottery, as we see in today's New York Times. You can luck out, as most of us do, but some of us are the product of an unfortunate genetic inheritance from our family.